There's the first one. And now we're gonna, this is on the back edge of the door, and next we're gonna do the one on the front. Okay, now we're gonna do this molded rubber piece that's on the front edge of the door. There's three screws. One there, one there, one there. This piece of rubber is glued to the door, so you'll probably have to, you'll have to use your screwdriver to pry it up a little bit. But it comes off pretty easily, all as one assembly.